are you doing today?
Good. I'm excited to be here at Legend and Comet and Game Store. Great fan. Everybody's happy, having a good time.
Is this your first time in Fresno?
No, I've been here before, about 2 or 3 years ago.
With Legends Comics, or was it different?
No, Legend Comics.
That was Comics? Yep. How good is it for the community to have you guys come to the store and see your fans?
Well, it's great because you get a chance to see me, because being an incredible Hulk myself, they get to see me in person, they get autographs, take pictures. Instead of having to travel to LA, at least I have the chance to be in this store.
What does that mean to you for them to be able to have this event?
Well, it's a gratification. It's giving back my appreciation to my great fans, because they're the ones who put me on the map. They're the ones who put me in the box office.
For all the fans that do come out, what kind of things have they told you that?
How much the Hulk affected their life, especially watching this series, especially my physicality, especially the things I've done in my life, overcoming diversity, the hearing, the speech, and being a great motivator.
What does that mean to you when you hear those things?
Appreciation, because I feel like I've given it back now, because I've been a deputy sheriff for 18 years. My father was a police lieutenant, so I'm happy to get back to the community, because when I was a kid growing up, I wanted to get back, because I'm being rewarded by that instant appreciation.
You said you've been here before. I can probably say you'd like to be back, right?
Oh, sure. I love it, especially Fresno. It's great, except the streets are a lot of broken potholes.
I know, we've told them to fix
it. I know, you gotta tell them.
We told them, they don't do it. I'm like,
I know. It's like having a nail on my tire anyway.
Is there anything else you'd like to say to fans that want to come out or that see that missed opportunity this time?
I would say I would definitely be back, but if fans like that, I'm here now to get a chance to meet the fans that couldn't make it last time. So we're just having a happy celebration here.
Thank you.
Thank you, my pleasure. You too. Thank you. Don't get a flat.